Welcome to Fool of a Took. In today's video, we will uncover the best gift ideas for Tolkien fans.
First up, books. What better place to start a Tolkien gift list than the place where this world originates? Over the past couple years, there has been some great new releases of Tolkien's work. We have gotten new illustrated editions of Unfinished Tales, The Silmarillion, and a new box set of The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings. These books are perfect for anyone needing a nice hardcover finish of these books. But it's not only the big three that got illustrated versions this year. The most recently released illustrated version comes from the one himself, J.R.R. Tolkien. In a new single book edition of The Lord of the Rings, we are treated by illustrations by the author himself. Next up, the past calendar year has also given us two releases of the Middle-earth film series in their highest resolution ever. Last year, The Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit trilogies, both extended and theatrical, were released in 4K UHD sets. If you have got a 4K-capable TV or projector, I would highly recommend experiencing Middle-earth in this way. Tolkien brings out the creativity in so many. And that brings me to one of my favorite ideas on the list. You can support some of the many incredible artists that do work based on Middle-earth by purchasing their prints online. An example of one of my favorites is Lord of Maps, whose maps are really cool as they represent real countries in Middle-earth fantasy way. And when it comes to collectibles, I'm a huge fan of the Weta Mini Epics. Of course, some Weta's items can come with a hefty price tag to match the detail and size of the products. The mini epics have a style all their own and are much more budget-friendly. And now for the more silly Tolkien fans, there's the Lord of the Rings ducks made by Tubbs, which are actually bigger and more detailed than I expected, and definitely a funny gift that any fan would love. Thank you for watching. If you want to see a part 2 in the future, let me know, because there are definitely much more gift ideas out there. Hope you enjoyed the video.